What's with this place and no railings? It's like they got the architect from the Death Star.
I am not familiar with that installation.
We should probably split up.